wanna say a couple things, and I realize that, you know, the stuff that I say can't possibly begin to make anybody feel better. And I just so wish in circumstances like these I had some sort of phenomenal power that I could make everything that happened on that day turn out differently. These four boys sound like they were absolutely amazing young men. And, you know, we don't often hear about the amazing young men or people that do everything right every day. You know, they don't make the news. But these were just, you know, four kids in high school, graduating, going to play basketball, or coming back from playing basketball, waiting at a light. And the stories from each one of their families. I want to thank those that spoke and addressed the court. I know it's really, really hard, and I know you've waited a long time for this day. And I appreciate all the thought you put into it. And for whatever it's worth, none of the three boys that survived are here by mistake or should not have survived that accident, nor was there anything they could have possibly done different, nor are they to blame for anything. And I know they're probably in counseling and they should continue that, but there's nothing that they could have done any different that would have made any difference that night. I have yet to figure out in this job why sometimes a lot of bad things happen to good people. And I just don't ever understand it, and I don't know that I ever will. And my heart breaks for those, for Julius's family in particular, and for the other three boys that are impacted. You know, Julius's family aren't gonna see him, you know, become a Marine and serve our country, maybe get married and have children.
Yeah.
But you can rest assured that the time that he was here, he was an amazing young man. And to the other boys that still have difficulties, they were amazing young men too, and I truly hope that they get the help that they need going forward in terms of psychological or physical therapy, because it will help. Each boy was a productive member of society, and they will continue to be productive members of society. I can't imagine getting a horrible telephone call. I think that's every parent's worst nightmare. We're all sitting here that you get that call at night. I don't know what I would do, and I don't know what any other parent sitting here would do, other than what Tina so artfully told us about driving there, which probably wasn't a safe thing to do now in retrospect, but I understand it completely. In terms of Mr. Cumbo, by all indications, as like all the boys, there's no prior criminal history, you know, prior alcohol issues. You were working full time, they were going to school, living their lives full time as they were supposed to. You're a few years older than they were. You're remorseful, you have community support. The individuals involved in the accident, their hearts are breaking. They have more community support than they know what to do with. You know, you accepted responsibility, and I'm sure that makes it somewhat more palatable for the families involved. What they'd really like is for you to bring Julius back and make their sons the way that they were. And I understand you can't do that, and I can't do that. You know, but at the end of the day, you had the choice. They didn't have any choice. You know, their only choice was to get up, go to school, stay out of trouble, play basketball, play video games, and that's what they were doing. You had the choice, and whether it was, I'm pretty sure you worked all day, you probably were tired, and then the last thing you probably should have done was had anything to drink. And this awful thing on top of that was to choose to drive. So and I appreciate the prosecutor's arguments about the guidelines. The guidelines are correctly scored at 43 to 86. It is this court sentence on count one that you are sentenced to the Department of Corrections for a period of 86 months to 15 years. On count two and count three, you're sentenced to the Department of Corrections for a period of 3 years to 5 years. You have credit for 1 day served. All the counts are concurrent with each other.